Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'm going to be reacting to Shanice's music video for I Love Your Smile, 1991. I definitely know this song. I grew up listening to it, and it's one of those jams that, I don't know, it just brings back memories. But yeah, this was a requested reaction, so that's why I'm reacting to it. But yeah, I already know the song, but I feel like I haven't, if I've seen the video, I don't remember because I was probably too young to remember the music video. But yeah, let's get into this video. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. Old school. I think for some reason, I remember the concept of the video, like her taking pictures, but I must have seen it like on a music countdown, like when MTV and like VH1 showed music videos, like a music countdown or something, like a top 40 countdown or something like that. Because I don't remember exactly the music video, but I kind of remember the concept. So I must have seen it somewhere before. I didn't know there was so much dancing in the video. I don't know the lyrics, but for some reason I remember like the melody and the random ad libs for some reason. I don't know. You dig. Uh-oh, saxophone time. Why'd she say blow what? Blow what blow? Man, I wonder how old that girl is now. 91, she looks like she's 6. But that's what I always think about, that like these extras, especially the kids at this time, like what are they doing now? Do they remember being in this music video? Oh yeah, I remember that.
Smile.
I remember that. Okay, that's the end of the video. Was this her first song, like her debut song, or was this just her most popular song? I'm not sure, but yeah, I remember the song, but not the video. But yeah, brings back memories. That's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. And if you want to see my experiences in Korea, you could check out my first channel, SexyV. And if you want to see my other socials, it's right here under my face. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.